am. Today we ski. I'm not gonna work as dry. Degrees up the top of this.
Well, wow. I feel like it's already minus 16. It's like minus 14 now.
No, it was minus 4 down there. It's gonna be what? Minus 16 up here.
Yeah. You're kidding. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
We have just finished the rental process. We got our boots, we got our everything, we got our skis, like our sick day look.
How do I get off?
We just had our first run. Everyone here knows what they're doing. Like, they are not playing around. Like, and then while I'm just on the side, like, stacking hard. Let's see. I'm gonna attach the GoPro, hopefully. If not, I'll get some shots with the GoPro out there. I suck. Like, I suck. Why pay for a ski teacher when, like, you have Stella? And she taught me everything, but I don't know. My knees really hurt as well. I think I tore something. It's all good. Let's do it. Adventure. I hope you guys liked it. Just came back from our second session. So I got a pumpkin soup, I got a pasta bolognese, and we also got hot chocolate with whipped cream and rum.
He said whipped cream and he said
with
rum?
Why not? So, I got the piece on the spiced hot chocolate.
Oh, perfect.
Was it spicy? Stella's a bit tired, so I don't really want to go for another ski, so I'm gonna have to go back down. Let's hope the best. I'm way too fast. Full speed, I guess.
the Olympics yet. Haven't fallen down yet, that's the first. Way too far. That was a bump. Oh no!
Okay, so I'm just about to dislocate my shoulder. I apologize for the lots of swearing, the lots of groans and screams of pain, but it actually really did hurt. So just, yeah, just watch it.
I just dislocated my shoulder, it really hurts. I can't feel my arm. It was spectacular, I got it on camera, I'll show you later. Holy shit. Let's get back. Yeah, so just literally just dislocated my shoulder. The GoPro is on 1%, but I'm in this sick snowmobile. I'm gonna film Cell's reaction when I come, but gotta, not pretty. Stella! I dislocated my shoulder.
What?
Dislocated my shoulder.
No, you didn't.
I literally did.
You're playing and joking
me. I'm for real.
I'm not
even kidding. Did you see the big snowmobile that came down? That was truly me. Why don't you believe me?
Because it was a nice snowmobile.
Sick snowmobile. It was huge, you would have seen it.
Because you put your face on, that's like, this is gonna be a really cool video. They put a photo thing around.
It's so sick.
Stella finally believes me. After she punched me in the shoulder and I winced in pain, but so yeah. That's the eventful day of Patrick and Stella. Just put our stuff away. I'm okay, like I'm honestly fine. Like it's happened before. It hurt the most out of the three times I've done it. But it also hurt the least afterwards. Like now, for the three times I've done it. So good signs and bad signs, we're all good. We're gonna go home now. Look at that sick footage, because I cannot wait to see me dislocate my shoulder. Finally made it back to Innsbruck. We didn't even notice how beautiful it was last time. Like we're just so rushed to get to the hostel. So we're gonna go home, we're gonna have some dinner, we're gonna edit the vlog. I'm hurt, but I'll be all good. So, thanks for watching the vlog. See you soon.